explain importance of resume, video resume for professionals and MBA. So introduction, basically what is mean by video resume? Video resume is a short video created by a candidate or employment for employment or uploaded to the internet. So basically what is objective to do this, it can mail to the hiring managers. So they can judge us or provide us a job according to our video resume. So in this video, the candidate shares detailed information about their skills and experience. After that, history of video resume. In 1980s or 1990s, video resume were not much popular because there were not much use of internet at that time. But in the year of 2000, the concept of video resume has started to begin popular. In 2013, the platform known as Zomba has initiated the video resume. After that, it is a very time-saving tool, and it is a catering to, it is a need of a today's HR industry, and it is very easy and efficient way. After that, why video profile? Basically, a video profile is a very professional way. After that, it gives age or competition, means used to different along. As we all know, first impression is the best impression. So video resume is a first impression, gives a first impression, which is better, always better than the normal CV or normal paper resume. As we all know, video calls are more running today rather than audio calls. So for what we are using this, we feel more connected. That's why we use video call. The same way we use video resume to feel more connected than the paper CV. After that, there are some characteristics of good resume. There are attire, length, appearance or a background, script, format, promotions. I'll explain one by one. Attire. Attire must be a formal dress. For men, it is a tie contrasting your shirt. Or for women, it is sari or a western, whichever is comfortable to her. Length. Length must be not much more than 1.30 to 2 minutes. It's not be more lengthy. After that, brief to the point, start with a broader base and reduce it later, covering all the aspects. Ensure it meets all the objective which we have created. After that, appearance and a background. Appearance must be well-groomed, shaved. No major shiny accessories you have to wear. After that, you have to wear a good smile on your face. Take it in a professional place. Ensure proper lighting on your face so you can visible properly. So ensure proper lighting. There is no disturbance, no voice while recording the video resume. After that, next slide is all about script. You have to write a script, what you want to speak in the video. So have a written script ready with you. Practice it in front of a mirror until you are perfect with it. After that, calculate the time taken in the trial run. Ensure your script gives you a professional edge. A bad script would impact your image negatively. Then what should be in the script? First point is a professional introduction. Say your name, age, location. After that academic qualification, your graduation details, post-graduation details. After that, what project you did in your academic. After that, summer projects. Yes, give list of your projects you did in your academics. Then expectations, what you expect from the company or what job role you required. After that, what salary, and also there is one confusion, like conclude yourself within last 10 seconds. This is all about in the script. A promotion, yes, it is the main point of our video resume. You have to promote yourself. upload it in your in YouTube, send it to all your applications, upload it in FB, your blog, Twitter, LinkedIn, and send it to all your contacts and ask them to pass it on. Importance of video resume for professionals and management students. So it helps in identifying your professional caliber in a unique way. After that, it can embedded with various job platforms. It can be shared widely at the same time on a multiple destination like a job board, social media channel, etc. It can make you stand out of the crowd. So it is a very important point for the video resume rather than a paper resume. It gives you a stronger online presence globally. Also, it allows you to rationalize your aim. It saves your time, money, efforts. It lends you to desired job for your career. It helps you to giving a quick self-evaluation. It let you learn more your personality, communication, and technical skills. As we all know, we start learning by more practice. So we practice in front of mirrors. So we get communication more better by using this, and we can learn more technical skill using this. After that. It gives an instant boost to your communications and presentation skills. The most important tool that your traditional CV as it let you convey the message directly to the recruiter, which is not mentioned over a piece of paper. This is the main difference between the traditional CV and a video resume. It enables you to introduce your stronger selling point. This is all about the importance of the video resume to the professionals and management students. Tips to create the video resume. There are some tips I want to share with you. Before you create it, watch out some of the samples of video resume for guidance and a reference. Plan your content to speak. As I said, write a script and follow that script. Practice enough before final recording. View, edit, and publish the final video resume. Stand out with the professional surrounding and dressed. Stand out with the professional surrounding, dressed and posture. Keep it short, concise, and simple. We'll start positively and confidently by greeting a interviewer and viewer. After that, initiate it with a brief introduction with an overview of all your skills and relevant experiences. Deliver the right message by providing your credibility. Mention your major and noticeable accomplishment. Mention if any foreign language you know. Don't use lags while videoing. The content not much more than 60 seconds. Don't repeat or maintain complex phrases in your video. It can disturb the viewer. Then there are some technical requirements. Videoing resumes seems to be a fantastic idea, but many people are forget to look at technical aspects. So we have to look at technical factors of the video resume, like use the updated device for videoing the tool, check for its functionality, and its installation guides before recording. Check for the camera quality, check for the mic quality. After that, be cautious for videoing poor images, audio, and a video. It also can disturb the viewers. Then there are strictly no for the video resume. Look out for the bad lighting of the video. It may irritate your viewer, so be in a good light. After that, look out for the bad dress. Check out your body language, gesture, posture while videoing. Don't look down or don't stare. Just make an eye contact and don't get bored to the viewer by repeating the same things. Look out for the time constraint. After that, don't get stuck between videoing yourself. Just don't copy and paste. Just focus on the right words. After that, there are some technicalities. check out the format in which video is taken. Check out the audio output. Check the size. It must be not bigger than 2 minutes. Editing is one of the most important thing in a video resume. Editing is a must for all professional resumes. Freeware available. After that, add a text whenever you add a text whenever you are giving information or inferencing, like your name, phone number, email, etc. A properly edited video can make your video get good eyeballs. After that, make it creative editing. There are some again importance of video resume, an efficient digital tool for job seekers that helps them to stand out of the crowd. A 60-second video exhibits your hard as well as soft skill to the viewer, interviewer, and employer. It can be an enhancement for the technology in a HR sector. It permits both job seeker and employer to reap the benefits of the growing technology. It's an effort, time, and cost-saving tool for everyone. For the recruiter, knowing the face mask, people connect better. After that, it helps to clear the first round easily. Then you would get extra edge for you. This is all about the importance of video resume for professional and MBAs. Thank you.